re-releases of video games as definitive edition or whatever edition are welcome if done right. But not like this. You see, Mafia 3 has had a ton of issues when it launched, and some of these issues still exist. Mafia 3 Definitive Edition does not take care of these issues, nor does it do anything besides including the DLCs within a seamless package without Season Pass as an optional content. As you may already heard, apparently this game suffers from a ton of performance issues. Or does it? Let's dig into this in more detail, shall we? Barely meeting the minimum system requirements does not mean that the game is going to run at 60+ FPS with medium settings. Here I have a 4 cores, 4 threads, i5-2500K overclocked to 4.2 GHz, and as you can see, it simply cannot keep the game running smoothly above 60 FPS target, despite it being listed in the official minimum system requirements. Minimum system requirements aim at delivering 30 FPS at low or medium settings with 1080p resolution. So, what now? Locking the game to 30 FPS fixes all the performance problems. You see, just a little amount of common sense can go a long way. Since I'm always aiming for 30 FPS or 60 FPS targets in these guides for the demonstration purposes, a 4 cores, 8 threads, i7-2600 CPU is being used here. It is an old CPU, yes, but it is the only older CPU model with 4 cores, 8 threads configuration that I currently have access to. So, before we proceed with the optimization process, if you are running a 4 cores, 4 threads CPU, please lock the game to 30 FPS and enjoy the game that way. Otherwise, your FPS will be all over the place. Any 4 cores, 8 threads CPU should be able to keep the game above 60 FPS, so you are not required to lock it to 60 FPS for maximum stability. But enabling vertical sync will most definitely help with smoothness. On top of all this, let's see if there is anything else that can be done in order to help your PC pull more frames per second in Mafia 3. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Mafia 3 Definitive Edition and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, navigate to the game installation directory for Mafia 3 Definitive Edition and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
No way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll still clear the hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing
Papa Legba, open the gate.
Alice. And the other one,
Lincoln Clay. He's the one.
This time he won't get away from us.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the...
I heard something I don't like.
Shot than I thought!